Hello and welcome to GTCYS Spring Festival Concert. I'm Megan Balda, GTCYS Executive Director. This is my 18th season with GTCYS, and I can truly say that this has been a year like no other. The season has required tremendous creativity, hard work, and flexibility as we navigated the pandemic and implemented extensive COVID protocols. We are so thankful that nearly 700 students have had the opportunity to continue making music in GTCYS together this year through in-person and remote options. And we are thrilled that they have the opportunity to finally come together as full orchestras for these wonderful performances here at Orchestra Hall. This is the perfect time to thank all of the people who helped make this year a success. Students and families, thank you for your unwavering commitment and flexibility. You adapted with us in so many new ways. Thank you for being part of the journey with us. Music educators, thank you for your leadership and all that you do to support students' musical development. Though they are often behind the scenes, our staff are really the unsung heroes this year. Miranda, Morgan, Katie, Paul, Samuel, Naomi, and our rehearsal assistants have worked tirelessly to problem solve and create the safest and best possible experience for our students. I'm so proud of our accomplishments. I thank our amazing conductors who have been on the front lines week after week. I give them so much credit for persevering through challenging circumstances. Board members and volunteers have helped in both hands-on and strategic ways, for which we are grateful. And I extend my heartfelt thanks to the many, many donors whose generosity has supported tuition assistance, private lessons, and experiences like this recording at Orchestra Hall. Students would not be here without your support. During this concert, you will get to see the full scope of our programming, beginning with Harmony, our strings instruction program, in partnership with Riverview Elementary in St. Paul. From there, our 10 other orchestras will each share short performances. And Spring Festival wouldn't be complete without our perennial favorite, Jupiter, from the planets. Though it will be a little different this year, I think you're going to love it. Lastly, I want to congratulate our 86 graduating seniors, who you will see wearing red corsages during the performances. Many of these impressive graduates have grown up in GTCYS, having participated for 5, 10, and even 11 years, while others have joined the GTCYS family more recently. It is bittersweet to bid them a fond farewell as they join the ranks of other GTCYS alumni. I encourage you to read more about them in our digital concert program. Though we aren't able to have a live audience right now, we can't wait to see you here when we return to live concerts and to celebrate our 50th anniversary next season. Thank you for your unwavering support of these wonderful young musicians and of GTCYS. I hope you enjoy the concert.
Well, Gary Wolfman, we are so grateful to you for your 9 years of service to GTCYS and your amazing 46 years of teaching. It's really mind-boggling to think about how many students you've touched, not only here in the Twin Cities, but also in Wisconsin. And so my heart is full of gratitude, and I know we as an organization are just so grateful to you for these 9 years that you've been with us, and your sage advice and your perspective was just so appreciated. So thank you, and we wish you all the best in your retirement.
Well, thanks. I really enjoyed my last 9 years. It wasn't necessarily new, but it was meaningful because the kids are different every year. And I really feel the end of every year is sentimental toward all those great kids that are graduating or moving on to your orchestra. And they've been really great people. And I think that's why I've done it so long, is because all the great people. And I also want to say thank you to the staff and to the conductors who you've always been, and all of the others have been supportive of one another.
Right.
And work together
right.
to achieve something special beyond us.
Well, and I think that's one of the great and amazing things about GTCYS is that on every level of orchestra, we have expert educators and expert musicians. And I mean, that describes you perfectly, and the way we all learn from each other and the way we exchange ideas, I think it's really great. And your particular perspective for me, I mean, we came in at the very same time, was very helpful to me, and I'm very grateful, but we all are. And we know this really isn't goodbye, but you're gonna step down from Philharmonic, and you've just done such a great job. And we all just wanna say thank you.
Well, thank you.
Thank you. Well, for all the students in GTCYS, it's been quite a year. And Symphony has experienced really an incredible year and has been resilient and has done just a fantastic job preparing Tchaikovsky Symphony No. 4. Each year, Symphony prepares a romantic symphony, a big symphony that we cover throughout the entire year and then present at the end of the year. And as I said, this year's Tchaikovsky Symphony No. 4, a real barn burner. Because of the limitations of some of the rehearsals, we will be performing the second, third, and fourth movements. We are just so excited to present this to you, but even more excited about next year and looking forward to a tour, looking forward to playing together the entire year. The resiliency has been remarkable, but what's going to happen in the future is even more remarkable. And we're just very excited about what the future holds for Symphony, a tour of Italy and Sicily, and more great music making.
Thank you. Thank you.
This year's Spring Festival, as you know, is different because we weren't able to have a live audience. And that means a lot of things. It means that, of course, the revenue that we usually get from selling tickets is not coming in. What hasn't changed for us, of course, is that we still are giving many, many scholarships, over $100,000 in scholarships, to provide access for students who want to play in our program. So if you're moved by this performance and by our festival program today, we would be so grateful if you'd consider making a donation. The usual cost of tickets is $15. That would be a much appreciated donation. If you've already donated, we thank you. If you'd consider doing it again, we would thank you. All the money goes to scholarships and just providing access and opportunity for all musicians. We look forward to next year again. It's our 50th anniversary, and we have all sorts of wonderful plans. We're going to look backwards, we're going to look forwards as we celebrate this incredible organization, the Greater Twin Cities Youth Symphonies. As has been our tradition for many years, we close our festival, our spring festival program, with Jupiter, Gustav Holst's movement from the planets. This is an opportunity for us to all play together, all of the orchestras, all of the musicians, from symphony all the way to the very youngest musicians, to play something together. It's kind of like a benediction for the season and really one of the most special traditions that I know. Thank you so much for joining us for this very special occasion and for supporting this wonderful organization and these students who have just been incredible throughout the entire year. Thank you to the students and to their families, their teachers, and to all of you for your incredible support.